for trials.
You're knackered. Are you okay?
I'm scared. Is it? Oh, I hate this. This is.
What is up, guys? How is it going? And welcome back. Now, today I have two very special guests. It's the Morrell twins. Woo!
Hi.
Here they are.
I'm Veronica.
I'm Vanessa.
And I'm Ollie White. Now, we filmed 3 years ago was the last time. 3 years ago,
was it? 3 years ago.
And then after that, it was like 5 years ago, and it was so old. I was like wearing a headband, and yeah, it was.
It was at our old house.
Yes, yes, it was a long.
We did a heads up challenge.
It wasn't that bad. Yeah, we did a heads up challenge, but it was like a it was like a bandana almost.
Oh, but you that was your bandana phase.
I was trying to like do a bandana thing, not sure it was really working, but we tried it anyway.
Yeah.
Anyway, so today, I've got you guys here. We went down to the shops and we picked out some foods that you guys don't like.
No, we don't like them and we're going to eat them.
We're gonna eat them. We're gonna start this. So who is gonna go first? I feel like this is a really bad thing. Like, I've invited you on the channel. I'm like, right guys, let's eat like loads of random horrible foods now.
Yeah, like thanks for inviting us over.
Yeah.
That's all right.
Great time in London. That's we love London.
I mean, should we do like rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first?
I mean, we're gonna be eating all the foods anyway, but yeah, let's do it. Let's go, right. Right, hold on. What do you go on? Go or three or rock, paper, scissors, go? Rock, paper, scissors or rock, paper, scissors, go?
We say rock, paper, scissors.
No, no,
show or rock, paper, scissors, go. Or rock, paper, scissors.
We just do rock, paper, scissors.
Is that how you do it?
Go.
Rock, paper, scissors. Wait,
what was that?
She went like that. She went like half paper, half rock. Right, again.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors.
Well, I lost anyways. Okay. Wait, do I go or do you
yes.
go?
Yes. Guys, we want to hear from you though. What foods do you not like? Let us know in the comment section below.
Yes. Comment them.
We want to know.
We want to know all of them.
Give this video a thumbs up.
Thumbs.
Also, don't forget to subscribe to the Morrell Twins. The links are in the description below.
Also, if you're coming from our channel, make sure to subscribe to Ollie.
Yay.
Right, okay. So the first one, what is it?
I'm going to start out semi-good.
Oh, mango.
I do not like
I
mango.
I love mango.
I think I eat mango like every day now.
You eat mango every day?
We sound to be like a bad person. There's not anything wrong with eating mango
she
every day.
She really doesn't like mango.
I like mango salsa, and that's the only thing I'll eat mango.
A salsa?
The one my mom makes.
But a salsa's like, what do you mean she makes a salsa?
Oh.
Salsa's like a hot sauce, isn't
it? She cuts up mango like that, and then puts like onion, cilantro, and lime juice. And it's like a little salsa.
I mean, I've never had that.
It's really good.
I've never had, we need this one. Forks,
I don't like it by itself. I don't know why.
Why? It's so good.
I don't know.
Did you see her smell it? She sniffed it and made an ugly face.
How dare you do that
How
with the mango?
How dare you? See, look.
Right.
I don't know.
I think this is the best one.
I think it
one.
Smells like socks. Cheers. Like dirty socks.
Dirty socks?
It doesn't smell of anything. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
right.
I'm so scared.
Mm.
Oh my gosh.
Perfection. Yep. You like it, don't you?
No.
Yeah, you do. You like it. You do.
You don't like mango.
It's so good.
It's so good,
isn't it?
Nessa.
Do you want to go and spit it out? Go on. No, you can't. No, go on. Don't torture yourself. Go on.
I'll swallow it.
I feel like I'm putting you through torture. It's mango. Anyone would think you were eating like dog food.
Does anyone else not like mango?
Guys. If you don't like mango, let us know in the comments.
It has like a weird, like boxy flavor.
What?
Like it tastes like cardboard box. No, it like doesn't.
It does yes, not. It does. Right, anyway, we'll leave the cardboard box mango over here.
Let's close it up so I don't smell it anymore.
It doesn't even smell.
I don't know why, I've just never liked mango.
Is there a reason why?
I think just the first time I ever had it, I...
Instant disliking.
You didn't like it? No, and it smelled, it made the kitchen smell horrible.
I don't think it smells
like,
at
now
all.
Now I feel like my breath smells really bad.
Yeah, what? I was gonna
like
say about that.
Hard... like cardboard.
Oh
cardboard breath.
Okay. Socks.
Right.
I don't know.
Socks. How does she get socks?
I don't know how we got socks.
They do smell like mango.
No.
Lovely mango. I would love it if my feet smelled like mango.
Me
my god.
Too.
That'd be great.
Like, anyone else like agree with me in the comments? Like tell me I'm not the the only one.
You are.
Yeah, you are.
Right, okay, let's see what you got, Veronica. Okay. What have you got that you don't like?
We'll start off easy as well.
Okay.
Dates.
Ooh, these are big dates as well. Look at those.
How do you, is it just like a big raisin?
Yeah, but there's a stone in it.
A stone?
Yeah.
You mean a seed?
Well, they call it a stone. It's a stone, right?
I thought it was a stone, yeah.
Yeah, it's a stone. It's not just a tiny thing, it's a massive.
So you can't eat it?
You can't eat it whole, there's something inside.
That just looks like giant bugs.
Like, look, like a shell with like a butterfly. Like
a butterfly is about to come out of one of those.
It's just wrinkly, isn't it?
Very wrinkly.
Do you like dates?
Yeah, they're not bad dates.
Right. It smells like a raisin. I'm stayed away from it.
I think you eat the top bit first and find out where the pip is. Oh, actually, I don't think they do have. Oh, no, they're pipless, I think. Yeah, because they've got whole.
Wait, do they? Oh, you
just
wait for it.
Yeah, I mean, I've eaten it in half. So I've either eaten the pip or.
The pip.
The pip's like the seed. Pip, seed, stone, they're all.
Wait. Stick with one!
Okay, the seed.
The stone.
There's no seed in it.
Because, okay, we say, like, you know, when an avocado seed, it's a pit.
A pit?
Isn't that what it's called? It's a pit.
It's a stone.
It's
huge!
You could take, it's the pit of the avocado.
A pit.
So then I thought you were saying call them seeds. But then you called it pit. Okay, so
I'm gonna
try.
It's quite nice, actually.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, yours does have a stone in it! Mine didn't!
I think you actually ate yours.
I swallowed my stone! What?
Because mine has one in there too.
How is mine not? It's a lucky one. Do you like it? No? Do you like it?
No.
No?
The texture.
It's unique. They're good for you though. But green, green, red, green. Very high in sugar.
I've actually never eaten one of these.
Oh, really?
Really?
You can get like all different types of dates.
It's because they remind me of bugs.
Wait, one sec. Stay there.
One second. I had a bad date once.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I went to Taco Bell.
Oh. Please ignore him. Do not laugh.
I enjoyed that.
Guys, you have to close your eyes.
Why?
And you have to close your eyes.
I'm saying this on top.
And hold out both your hands.
No!
It's not gonna be bad, trust me. It's not gonna be bad. Come on, it's not bad. Just do it.
No! I'm scared. Is it it's an animal, isn't it?
No, it's not. It's not.
Ollie, it's a bug.
It's not, right? Come here.
No!
Put your hand
what
up.
Are you doing?
It's not a bug. Put your hand up.
No! Can I please look? Can I please
no,
look?
No! I've got to show you. It's got to be a surprise.
Okay, I'm so scared. Oh, I hate this.
It's a packet! It's a packet! It's a packet, okay?
A packet? This is like the what's
bang! The whatever challenge. It is. Right. Can eat them. They're mopane worms and maggots.
Why do you have these?
I've got like chocolate flavored crickets.
Why?
Everything. because you know what? They're things that you can actually eat. They're nutritious.
Oh.
Do you want to try one?
No. These are mealworms.
Mealworms. Oh, look at that though.
Heck,
look at that cricket.
What is that? Ew. Sorry. I'm overreacting.
Wait, look. No.
No!
Look at that.
Ew.
Yeah, I've eaten this once. Oh no, they've gone everywhere. Oh.
Well, that's your doing. You did that. Ew. No, I'm good. You know,
so I have to say something. I actually put one in one of these.
No, you didn't.
That's what the pip was.
Ew.
It was a maggot.
Ew, look at those. They're like actual
bugs. Oh, the tail. Oh, it's a wing.
Ew. If you would have told me this is like beef jerky or something.
Oh my God, yeah.
I probably would have like, oh, okay.
That's a big old worm though.
I know.
That looks like
it looks like jerky.
I think it is, but it's called a mopane worm. Handpicked in the wild Zambian bush.
Oh, so they just went.
Handpicked them, fry them, and then you eat them.
Oh, the poor caterpillars.
Okay. The caterpillars.
Okay, what should we do with our
right, so
I did not
don't like these, that's fine. Let's put them over there. Vanessa,
okay.
What you got for us? What do you got for us?
I have cheese strings.
Cheese strings.
I love cheese strings.
Why?
I've picked things that everyone likes.
Wait, you said to me earlier that you don't like cheese in general.
Okay, so I like cheese on pizza and burgers, but I just don't like cheese by itself.
You do, because you had halloumi cheese at Nando's. Halloumi.
I've never tried that before.
Halloumi. I had halloumi cheese.
Here we go.
This is what I'm talking about.
This is great.
I can't. Woo! This is like my least favorite thing in the world.
Like actually.
I mean, this is probably not very much classed as cheese, but yeah, and you do. I got a lot of hate because I went and bit into it without peeling it first.
Wait, kid.
I've done that before.
Yeah.
That's like sometimes the best way. Like if you're eating like a jerky stick and the cheese just. Just no time for
If you're
peeling.
Eating your jerky strip.
Your American accent is like really good. It's funny when you do it. Okay, for now on you.
What are you doing?
This is what you do.
I was not.
Oh no! Do you not know? You make him like cheese string man. So look, you make it like that. That's what you're meant to do, surely. You're just meant to like.
It's to make him like the cheese string man.
Oh, mine is just a mess right now.
What happened to your cheese string man?
Mm. Oh.
I mean, I wouldn't really class as much as cheese as such. Well, it is cheese, but...
This, like, as a kid, you know what happened? What? You know why I don't like these?
Why?
It's because, well, I don't like them in general, but we were at, like, our babysitter's house, and this was the only snack there was, and I was starving, so I couldn't eat it because I didn't like it. So ever since then, I think I've just hated string cheese because I associate it with that memory of, like...
But the babysitting nightmare. I think you're going to like it. All those years ago. No.
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 I really have
no, you're bailing. Okay, go on then. You can bail.
I can't even do it.
You bailed.
Which one is the trash?
Well, once there's mixed recycling, can we recycle it?
No.
Exactly. Well, then it's... I love how you had to think to recycle your cheese string.
Well, I didn't know if... I don't know. I don't know if it was different here.
Right, well, that was the cheese string. Veronica?
That was horrible.
What have you got for us?
Since we're going along the cheese.
Yeah.
It's still in my mouth.
Oh, no!
Cottage cheese.
Natural cottage? cottage cheese, low fat.
At least it's low fat.
Disgusting.
Oh. It smells like yogurt though. Is it yogurt?
I don't know.
It's moldy milk.
That's my one.
This one was mine.
Isn't it moldy milk?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, it's moldy milk.
I still have.
You got cheese
in
your mouth.
In your mouth.
We'll have some cottage cheese. That'll help. All right, ready? Oh my god.
Ew.
Why is there bits in it? There's lumpy bits. There's actually lumpy bits in it!
Lumpy bits!
Right,
go. No lumps, just lumpy bits.
Just lumpy bits. Look, there's lumpy bits everywhere.
We call it chunky.
Okay, well, look, it's lumpy to me. Lumpy and chunky. Right, ready?
Oh, I have to get a smaller piece. I don't think I can.
Come on, look at my piece!
Well, you're very brave.
Right, ready? Three, two, one.
Oh!
What is that? What is that? I've got bumps in my mouth. It's like balls. There's balls in it. What is that? I've never had cottage cheese like this.
It actually wasn't that bad.
It's not that bad, but...
It's not bad. I've just never wanted to try it.
It's like balls of cheese in it.
Yeah, like the string cheese.
You didn't try one of the... Oh, you got a ball of cheese in there, yeah? That is weird.
It's just a weird texture. I think that's what's always made me like not want to try it. It's...
I think that's by far the worst thing yet. That was not nice.
It's not like terrible. Gross. I almost gagged it up.
No, that was terrible. That was really bad. That
Wait,
was not great.
Like
I did not like
no.
that. Because the texture, look at the bumps. The bumps and lumps and stuff.
The taste wasn't bad though. I'm surprised I didn't. Oh, it was not
You're surprising good. Yourself, you see?
I am.
See, now you like cottage cheese.
I don't think I'd eat it like on a regular though.
No, you just
sit there,
watching Netflix, eating a bit of cottage cheese.
Ew!
My dad
will literally just put it on a plate and put some pepper on it.
You just eat cottage cheese.
It's so good.
Ew. With pepper on it?
Just pepper.
You eat that by itself with pepper.
Well, Evie just eats salt on its own, so. That's.
I do like salt.
That's pretty extreme.
I feel like we need like a palate cleanser, at least I do.
A palate cleanser, so, okay. Go on then, what have you got?
I have ginger shots. I don't like ginger shots.
You seem very excited though. I think you're excited to just get this taste out of your mouth though, aren't you?
Yeah. I'm very excited to get the taste out, but I think ginger shots
are good. They're good for you.
I think so. I've never had a ginger shot. Sometimes I like ginger, sometimes I don't. So this is I never liked ginger.
Okay.
I don't like ginger at all.
I guarantee you're gonna like this. I promise you will like it. Cheers.
So this is a ginger shot.
Cheers. Well, you can have a sip. I mean, it's a big shot, so.
Yeah, I can't drink all that.
Oh, no.
You know you're gonna like it. Ready?
No, I'm not gonna like it. Wait, hold on.
Exactly! I told you!
It tastes not like ginger.
Because, I have to admit, this is like a very weak ginger shot. It's not like pure. I've had it before. There's apple juice, lemon.
Oh.
But you look, there's, oh, the gingery bits are at the bottom.
Oh, did you shake it up?
Mm. Did you not?
Oh my gosh, did you shake yours up, Nessa? Did you shake it up hard? I'm shaking it. Then try it again.
You get good ginger inside you without it tasting too bad. That's nice, right?
Yeah, it's really good.
Should have bet money on that. Oh, don't give me that face, you like that.
Okay, yeah.
It's good.
It's not bad.
It's good.
It's not bad, but I think if it was just ginger by itself,
to be honest,
I would be in pain.
The ones in LA, yeah, they are awful and they burn your throat, so.
Yeah.
It was very,
this is good.
Oh, I like
very
this.
Weak.
I saved this for later.
I'm keeping this right here.
You can keep it for later.
Else gross.
Okay, right there.
Okay, we're doing well so far. We're getting through this.
Okay.
Right, what have we got?
I'm very surprised.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's all we're here to do on this channel. We're here to make people's opinions change about food they've never liked.
Okay,
Saving lives.
I don't like this one.
Okay.
Ugh.
Olives.
No.
Olives.
Ugh.
I love olives.
I can't.
What's wrong with them?
They just look weird. They look like grapes that aren't fruity. I don't know.
Does the smell do anything?
I don't even know if.
Who's the fussiest out of you two?
Fussiest?
Not fuzziest, like fussiest. So like who doesn't like a lot of food? Like who would, I don't know how there is other word to describe fussiness.
Is it me? I don't think so. I think you are the fussiest. I don't think so. Father.
Fussiest.
Father, who do you think is the fussiest when it comes to food?
You are.
Yeah. You know what? Yeah, I just thought about it. Cause like, if I don't get like, I'm so, I like my cheeseburgers plain. And one time,
same with Evie.
Oh, like just
literally plain, just cheese.
Cheese in the burger.
Yeah, cheeseburger. And
that's it.
Sometimes, just sometimes a bit of onion, but just sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes onion. Yeah. And so one time McDonald's didn't deliver it correctly.
Oh.
And I couldn't eat the burger. I was so upset.
She got mad at everybody.
She was mad.
Stop throwing around her. Take that.
I was hungry. I needed very hungry. Okay, blamed it on me.
Okay. Oh, well, I'm gonna, you go. I'm gonna use my finger because I'm not having that cottage cheese.
Yeah, I don't want that cheese anymore. I feel like I'm gonna end up spitting this
what
out.
What is usually in the inside of an olive?
A pit.
A pit.
A stone. Yeah, because they take them out, they de-stone them.
I find that word so funny. A pit.
The pit.
Oh man, I am not excited about this. It's hard and solid.
What do you think it's gonna be?
I thought it was gonna be squishy.
It is squishy. Oh, it is a bit hard, isn't it? Maybe they're not ripe.
Oh,
right.
No.
Three.
I'm so nervous. I don't think I've ever eaten an olive like this before.
I'm so glad that I'm here to experience your first olive.
I'm not.
Right, let's go.
I'm so scared.
You guys are one out. I'm been to
no,
it.
I'm
though.
Limping out.
You like olives.
I like olives. Ooh, okay. Okay.
Why'd you say ooh? What is that?
Surprising taste. That's good. No, it's nice.
Surprising taste. I'm gonna do it.
You gotta go.
You don't like it. She's about to throw up.
No, she's not. She's acting. It's acting. No, you can leave. You can.
No, because it's funny if she gags.
Okay, here we go.
Go. Reaction to eating an olive. Guys, do you react like this when you eat olives?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay, you guys can, yeah, go on. It's fine, go on. Mm-hmm. I think olives are great.
Oh, olives you can actually recycle, so you can put it in a recycle bin.
Oh.
She goes, oh. I feel like you actually can.
Oh. That was good. I feel like I'm doing.
No.
But you can get loads of different things that will like go inside, like that goes inside them that they then fill them with. So they put like pepper in them. And
I need my ginger shot.
Garlic.
That, I mean, that's all I know. Yeah.
Chili.
Yeah, garlic.
I just feel bad because I don't like olives, and I know lots of people who do, and like
they remind me of pickles.
Yeah.
I don't like pickles.
Gherkins.
Huh?
Gherkins.
Gherkins. Gherkins.
Pickle. A gherkin!
A gherkin is a pickle?
A big, it's green, right?
Yeah.
It's a gherkin.
A gherkin.
That is a pickle!
It's a gherkin!
This video has turned into learning what British words are.
This is why I miss, like, mixing with American people and going to America, purely just for the sayings. Okay, I was walking into the apartment and I was like, oh, I'm really knackered. And you guys have no idea
knackered.
What knackered. You're knackered? You're knackered? Are you okay? You're knackered? Right, okay, moving on.
Okay.
He's so good at that.
Whose is the next one? Yours?
Mine.
Right. Let's hope we got something good. At least, okay.
No!
Oh, mustard!
I don't like mustard. We all hate mustard. Do you like mustard?
No.
Oh,
well,
no.
I do, but have you ever tried this one, though?
No.
Oh.
What's this one?
Okay, right.
Wait, why? What's wrong with it?
It's different.
Why?
Should we get a should I just pour it on your finger?
Just do it on your finger, yeah.
Right, put your finger out.
Wait.
You're so intrigued.
Wait, why don't you like mustard?
Put it over here.
Why don't you like mustard? Okay, ah, that's enough.
Really?
Okay.
Really?
Wait, should I get more?
Yeah.
Fine. Okay, that's too much. Oh, it's a lot.
You've never tried this mustard?
I need my ginger shot ready.
You've never tried this mustard?
No.
Is it burning my finger?
Oh my word. Well, that's how strong it is. Don't you?
I'm ready.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no.
It is strong! Whoa! That's not normal mustard, is it? Should I get you a glass of water?
That tastes like wasabi. That is wasabi.
It's mustard.
No, it's not. That has like...
I'm okay.
What is this?
It's mustard.
No, it's not.
No, it's very strong mustard. But I feel like that's our just typical normal mustard, isn't it?
Mm. No, this is not typical normal
mustard.
Typical normal mustard has a weird flavor.
That actually
I'm proud of
like,
you guys.
That feels like it's actual mustard that's grown.
Grown mustard?
Isn't there like mustard seeds? Like, isn't that a thing?
Right, Dad's coming to try some mustard.
He loves mustard. We'll see if he likes this kind of mustard.
Get the finger out. Right. Oh. Why is it not coming out?
Because it's scared of me.
It's got a kick into it.
Yeah.
Good?
It's like...
It has horseradish in it.
Oh!
It has horseradish.
How did you know that?
Yeah, how did you know
that? It tastes like the shrimp sauce that they have.
I don't think it does.
It tastes like
it's a similar sensation.
So. Oh. It's not
wasabi.
Oh.
But
it
tastes, to me it tastes like wasabi.
I love it. That was really good.
So when I said, I feel like it's burning my finger.
Yeah.
I was right.
Yeah, it was probably burning your finger.
It was probably burning my finger.
Just look down, you've got a hole in your finger. Oh, right, yeah. I don't know what
it wasn't. Take it.
Yeah, honestly, take that. My present.
It wasn't terrible. Like, I was able to eat it. But like normal American mustard, no thing.
No.
Right.
American mustard is more like vinegary, right?
Vinegary. I don't know how to explain normal.
Yeah,
vinegary.
I think it's just weak.
It's, yeah. It's weaker.
Sweeter.
That would be considered more.
You have a tiny bit, mix it up with a little bit of ketchup, put it on your bangers and mash.
But it has
bangers and mash?
Yeah.
Bangers and mash?
Bangers and mash?
I was thinking more that it would be horrible on bangers and mash, but do you guys, is that
Do you guys not know what bangers and mash are?
We're just banger. A banger?
Bangers and mash?
What's a bangers and mash?
Sausage and mashed potato, all mixed together. They call the sausage like a banger.
A banger.
Bangers and mash.
And beans sometimes.
And beans.
Oh, okay.
Well, bangers and mash and beans.
Right.
Next one.
Oh. Ooh, sorry, that was really...
mustard.
Mayonnaise.
Oh, no, not mustard, mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise. I mustard do not like mayonnaise whatsoever.
I used to like mayonnaise, and now I don't.
Why don't you like mayo?
I just, you know, okay, I do have a story behind this one. Back when I was younger, I hated mayonnaise on my sandwiches. I didn't want them on my sandwiches, but my mom always put it on my sandwiches. And I would always ask for no mayonnaise, but she never did it. She always put the mayonnaise on. So one day I asked my one day I asked my dad if I had to eat my sandwich because I didn't like it, and he told me, no, you can just throw it away. I was like, okay, thank you. And so I skipped out on lunch that day, I threw away my sandwich. Later I was playing, and then I hear, girls, who threw away their sandwich?
It's got mayo on it still!
And then I was like, oh, it was me, and then I got in timeout. So I just,
timeout?
Yeah, because I didn't finish my lunch. Because I was allowed to throw away my
Who's the
sandwich.
Better behaved twin?
Me.
Dad?
We're both equal.
she got in trouble at school more though.
Oh.
Yeah.
The rebel.
I was a little bit. Yeah.
Well, in Veronica's defense, what happened was is Wendy didn't know that I told her she could throw it away. And so when I got home, Wendy told me, I can't believe Veronica threw away a sandwich. And I was like, oh, I told her. She's like, well, I put her in timeout. So then Wendy went and apologized to you.
I don't remember the apology.
Right, mayo.
Mayonnaise with free range.
Do you like mayo?
I'm okay with it.
Okay, it'd be interesting if
you like mayo?
This one. Yeah, I don't know whether I'll like this one though.
Okay.
Yeah. It's not. Whoa.
Mm-mm.
So I feel like you just can't eat mayo on its own.
Mm-mm. That one's not bad.
Mm-hmm. I can't swallow
Mm-mm.
it.
That tastes like Miracle Whip. Mm-mm. That's not real mayonnaise.
Miracle Whip?
Yes.
Miracle Whip, what's that?
It's like not mayonnaise, but
that was bad, that was not great. I like mayo with, have you ever put ketchup with mayo and mix them up? That's great.
She's crying.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. I don't like knowing that's in me.
What, like, mayo?
Yeah, that's like, it's egg. Like, right now it's like slowly going down my esophagus. Oh. Okay.
Okay, right.
So I have one more.
Okay, I'm ready for this.
This is my last one.
A Dairy Milk caramel.
I just don't like, well, I say caramel.
Caramel. Where is the mole?
Caramel.
Caramel.
I don't know. I always say caramel. I always say like caramel.
Hold on. Let's find out, Evie. What do you call the stuff that you put on your toothbrush?
Toothpaste.
No. She calls it toothpaste. Do you call it tooth?
I say toothpaste.
She calls it toothpaste.
Toothpaste.
Aww.
Ollie makes that joke all the time.
So cute though.
Don't
make
me
toothpaste. Okay. Okay. So caramel. I say both. I don't like
caramel.
So you know what caramel?
God, even brought.
You know what it is, right?
No.
It's just melted sugar.
Mm.
Okay, but for some reason, I don't like it. Pretty positive it's just melted sugar.
Oh, did you eat yours already?
Mm.
So good.
Mm-hmm.
That is good, right?
Mm-hmm.
And if you put a bit of salt on it with it, it actually tastes quite good. That's Evie's hack. You like that?
No.
You did.
It's a little better.
Hey, oh, see? You see?
But I don't like caramel by itself.
Oh, okay. But with that, it's fine.
So this is really hard for me to eat.
We gotta chew it.
It's so good. It's so good.
That was good.
It's just stuck on my teeth now.
Same.
See, now I taste the caramel. And I don't
Is that a new game over?
Mm-hmm. Why? It's so good.
Right.
All right.
What have you got for us?
This is the last thing.
Okay.
I don't know if we're ending on a good note or a bad note.
Oh, no. What is it?
Oh, no. Tomato.
Oh my word, no. Oh no.
I don't like tomato juice. You don't like tomato juice, and you don't like
tomato juice. Oh, I'm gonna have to get some cups. Oh, no.
Sweet and savory pressed tomato juice.
Ew. That sounds... Oh, the aftertaste is good of this. Sorry, just like it hit me. Oh, it's gonna be disgusting after we just ate chocolate.
Uh-oh.
Look at these glasses,
this is already open.
Wait, what?
They're actually whiskey glasses, but I think that they're the only clean glasses we have, so that's what we're gonna be using.
Wow.
Yeah, I always freak that they're gonna fall over properly. Oh my god, look at that, it's so thick it won't come out.
Ew.
Ooh. Thank you. This is something that Evie loves. Just the smell of this, like, smell that. That's terrible. That's absolutely terrible.
Man.
I think I'm gonna have to go for a little sip with this.
Me too.
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
Cheers.
That is so bad.
No.
That is so bad.
Oh my god.
So bad.
Oh, it's not good.
I don't understand people who can like
chug
this.
That?
No.
I need my shot again of ginger.
Yes, you like it now.
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
Oh wait, actually God made that taste
gross. I feel
bad
not liking it. I just don't like it.
I just don't like it either.
Well.
It's just not good.
Oh my gosh.
We're not gonna finish here, because I've got something that I want you guys to try.
Oh, no.
When we were walking around the other day, the shops, and you said that you'd never tried mini eggs or cream eggs, I was like, I'm gonna have to get them today. So, we're ending on a high, and we got mini eggs and cream eggs. I cannot believe you guys never tried these.
Well, I hope these are good. Do they have caramel in them, or
no,
caramel?
No, they don't. I'm addicted to these, I think.
Really?
Like, I can have like a pack of these, morning, breakfast, and night, every day.
Really?
Yeah. Like, they're that good?
Guys,
what do you think about mini eggs and cream eggs?
I'm excited to try them.
Just,
oh, look.
Just smell, the smell
like,
gets me.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Wait.
Okay. I can't believe you have
let's
never
try these
had
ones first.
A cream egg.
I don't think I've had one.
They, hands down, best thing ever. Best chocolate around.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's blue. It looks like a little bird.
So which one should we try first?
Yeah.
These?
Help yourself. Knock yourself out.
They're like little bird eggs.
Right. Ready? Go.
Mmm.
Yes.
They're
very
good.
Like. Okay, we're not gonna eat any more of these because I'm gonna save them for later. Right, and then this, cream egg. It's gonna be quite weird, I think.
I'm scared for this one. Wait, do they have these in America, cream eggs, Daddy?
Yes.
Oh, how come I've never had one?
So look, this is what the inside looks like, ready?
Oh.
No, I don't think we have these in America.
They're very good. I cannot believe you haven't had, it's like a crime not to have a cream egg. Oh, you like it?
Mm.
And then you like, well, I normally just like either spoon out the innards or whatever. It's good.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Mm.
You don't like it?
I don't know if I like it or not. It's a lot.
It's good though. I don't think she likes it.
I think you do.
I think I need to try another piece again, like right here.
Your face is so confused.
I am confused. I don't know if I like it or not.
I like it.
You guys can take them home and you can try them.
Wait, what's the orange thing? Is that supposed to represent an actual
egg? Yeah, cream egg.
Interesting.
Well, there we are.
I think I like it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Boom.
It's really good.
Well, there we are, guys. That
Yay!
Was trying foods the Morel twins have never liked. Mm. Thank you guys so much. We also did another video on your channel, didn't we?
We did.
Which, things got pretty crazy with mm-hmm. magical making pancake skills.
Oh yeah, you'll just have to go watch it.
The link is in that description. If you haven't subscribed to the girls already, hit that subscribe button, subscribe to me.
And subscribe to Ollie.
Yes.
Please
do. Thank you very much. We will see you guys next time with another video. Goodbye.
Bye.
See ya. Ollie.
So his name is Ollie White and he's the best in the land, cause every single video he makes is always gonna be grand. Click on his page if you wanna see more. He's got more subs than a JL Audio Store. UK man, he's not from down under.
You do a sync clap, please, mate.
Sync clap. Ready?
Yep.
What is up, people? How is it going? And welcome back. Now, I have some very special guests in it. What?
One of them just popped up.
Okay. Let's try that again. What?
Oh. Sorry.
Stay. You've got to wait for your cue. Okay.